Hey everyone,
Becky with some more Gladius here. We're going to try and finish off the championship here in this video. I know, I think it cut off at the very end of the last one there. I basically just killed the last beast there and won the battle, so we really only lost about a minute of this in here. We get some. Controller issues. Okay, a couple of beasts. So basically, heavies. The thing we gotta worry about is these dervish. But we'll take our two centurions there again. I hope we'll do a little better. I know one of them got killed at the end, but. We're still able to pick the victory here, and the dervishes will have an advantage against us. I just want to see which way those the little scare beetles are going to go. Looks like the one is going to come to us, so we'll just get a little bit closer that we can get in there and run at running attacks or roam it, I guess. Ooh, pretty good attack there. Probably a little overkill, as they probably just went and striked it, but. Thank you. start with an easy affinity attack there just to get some damage on it. Battle of the Championship down. Oh, Summer. You can probably get away with using your Centurion again. But this one will probably actually go on the offensive, because these medium skeletons shouldn't be too bad to take out. Hopefully we can get it that submerged doesn't just start throwing tons of beasts at us. The only tricky people will be the two dervish, the dervish and the light character. That's one team out of the way. Thank you. two teams out of the way, just the one player left. Just went for the skeleton to get out of the way. Just actually probably could have done that. Combo 3 there. Luckily they got frozen, they probably give me a better chance of a hit. 30% gain. We are won everything there to do the high tournament in Calta, but we will head to the school first, actually, just to check out. I think one of them. Oh yeah, she did. Oops. Yeah, depending on that. I don't know if I have a shield for her or not. Alright. Go to the world map. We are back in Imperia. I think there's a few side quests we can actually do here too before we actually do the main tournament there, which will see if we got any new items here. Quickly run to Calta just to buy some new equipment for myself. I think there might be a quest here actually. Thank you. case on day 74. I'll quickly check to see if actually we'll probably sell some stuff too. To do the final end game stuff.
Mm-hmm. So we got that one, I think, added to our quest list here. Day 74. So this is actually Kelta here. Just a quick save. I'll do a quick extra save just in case here.
I can hear the crowds from here. It's a bit intimidating.
Schools from across all lands again. This will be our biggest challenge yet.
Yeah, we're gonna do some more stuff here before we do the final stuff, so. We'll chat with him first. We can get for weapons for these guys. This one's gonna be great for him. It's not, it bumps up a little bit damage wise. That's not too bad for her, actually. So
change those two weapons for them. Check the shields here for everyone. We'll keep their... Actually, this one's better actually right now, so keep that as that. We always like to keep our shields just in case they break, which they often do. Check the armor here. That's slightly better for him. That for him. No, keep the one we got right now. With the defense, but lose the HP, so we'll leave it at that. That's definitely better for her. Interesting how a water one would actually boost your HP a bit, but... Alright. Alright, that's all the best we can do. We'll do a quick save here. And then we'll head to... try and get some more quests here. think there's one in Belfort here that we can add. Actually, probably end it there, and then on the next video we'll try and finish up that chapter request. So thanks for watching.